Hello, hello. Today we'll be doing layer 8 of Soulforges. I am level 200 Fury Warrior. Let's see how that goes. We managed to clear all the previous layers so far, so this one shouldn't be any much different. If I manage to clear everything and get the right powers, it's more than doable. So let's go. Two ways to go. I guess I can pick. Oh, there's the quest. Damn, inflicting fire damage is pretty insane. Take a lot of damage. I forgot to apply sharpening things to my weapon. Sweet. Wanna have useless deaths on the very beginning of a dungeon. That would be pretty insane. Wait, I'm getting damaged every 5 seconds. That's fire damage. Damage. What is? This damage is nuts. This is only floor one. I really have to eat. Stupid fire damage. a meeting for this guy. And then I'm coming back down to clear the rest of the floor one. There'll be a lot of eating in this lair. This will help for clearing. The meat cleaver tower. What does the meat cleaver do? Where's the meat cleaver? There it is. Let's get the meat cleaver. Sounds good. I haven't even seen this guy. Here. Haste. Attacks. I cannot go through there, so cannot clear that. Unless there's a way back, but I don't think there's a way back. See how much damage are we getting from oh yeah, that's it, that's the one from floor 2. This floor is 6% inflicted every 5 seconds. Oh, so floor is like 10%. Wow. shit, dude. Look at this damage. Like, using enrage regeneration on like 3 mobs. Nothing there. There's a chest here. So bad. Wait, is the other side easier? Let's take a look. Seems about the same. I don't know how I'm gonna deal with 10 stacks. I have no idea. this boss. Some shade. Caster. Okay. Okay, we got condemn power. That's all that matters. Frenzy potion for last boss. Perfect. And what else can we get? A potion. Let's get a potion. Actually, I won't get a potion. I won't even use it. This pummel knocks targets. Perfect. Wow, I got really good powers. I think I'm gonna use a flask here, even though I've been the first three floors without a flask. Holy crap, dude. I cannot pull more than two mobs, I die. That is so not fair. Let's not try to pull way too much and we should be good. Clear everything here. Side. Try to get them one by one here, I guess. Come here. mastery. Let's get mastery. So we're making a circle now, I think. That's the start. At least I think that's the start. This is the start. Okay. Thingy. Let's get power. Okay, let's get that. Okay, I have to do this quick. Fuck. This is not good. This is not good. There was an elite there, plus four adds. Don't want to imagine floor 6. type bleed. If he's a caster, I'm gonna be in big trouble. Wait, did I miss something? Oh no, I didn't miss anything. Just have to go all the way around. Thank you. good, we're still good. I don't know where is the quest. It says it's here, but I don't know where. We'll see. Is it up here? Could be up here. We'll see. Oh, there's the... That's the healing power I got. It's so useful. Okay, another frenzy potion. Okay, we're gonna get... We don't have that, so we're gonna get these two. Berserker Rage, sure. So if I fail again, use another frenzy potion. Sure, let's go with that. I feel like again I'm gonna use another healing potion. Let's get 300 phantasma. I'm gonna buy some ult. More death damage. There's some recklessness in place increased by 60%. Okay. What else we can buy? Maximum health, sure. Ignore pain, origin duration. Let's get ignore pain, I guess. Okay. crit food. Then we're gonna go. Much HP, 451k. Alright, with Frenzy Potion, it should go down pretty fast. Wow. Wow. That was some smacking. Totally obliterated the boss. Thank you for watching. This was a pretty quick Soulforges with 3 deaths, but nonetheless, I did it. I had 32 powers. Let's go over the powers I had. Damn. More condemned damage, more machine talents, meat cleaver talent, healing when I strike the new ad. This thing. Condemned for 100% increase, which is the best power in my opinion. Pummel, which knocks the target. Mastery, more pain, critical strike. This thing, kind of long swords. Edge of hatred. This was pretty awesome. This was the best power for this boss. So I can heal every 5 seconds and not get damage from the fires. That's about it. Not bad, I guess. Not bad at all. Thank you for watching, and I will see you probably next week in the next episode of something easier than Soulforges.